137.
135.
137.
135.
137.
No, that's a mile.
137. It says
spin.
It says. She's a little dirty, but we're fueling her up just to go on a little rip. So I know a lot of you guys are interested in knowing how much gas we put in just to run it for the day, and I'm about to show you. This gas station only lets you put 300 at a time. So to answer your question, $600 just to go out for a nice little rip. We're not gonna use all the fuel, but just for you guys to get an idea of the minimum that you need. Look who I bumped into at the marina. You ever been on a boat this fast?
I've been on a boat that does 125, but that's it.
Okay, we're probably gonna do around 125, 130 today.
First time doing 125 in a V-bomb.
First time, oh, okay, okay.
Thank you.
Love that two-stroke smell. Nothing smells better than a two-stroke. Oh yeah, Mercury two-stroke. Yeah, but he's running it safe. Well, the one in the back does all the work, remember? It's true.